One of the most recognizable structures in downtown Las Cruces is the Rio Grande Theatre. Built as a movie theater in 1926, the Rio Grande Theatre was a focal point of downtown Las Cruces and a community gathering place. The venue's first show was the silent film, Mare Nostrum, accompanied by a pipe organ. Find more cool stories at lascruces.com.